Second place Inverness met fourth place Aberdeen in the evening kickoff in the Highlands. Inverness have the best home record in the league. It's Tremarco to Foran. Langfield was always happy and relaxed that the header was going to drift wide of the target, but Foran managed to get a free header in there after the slip by the defender. Shocknessy away. Draper to Doran. Now Mackay looking to get away. He's been challenged, but here's Nick Ross. And it just brushed the outside of the far post. Well, Billy Mackay is the danger, and Aberdeen had him in check. The effort from Ross was very unfortunate, skidding off the surface, just wide. Well, both sides have incredible defensive record of late. Plenty clean sheets amongst them, although Shocknessy is a little short with that. Langfield came out, but that's going to drop to Doran. And Langfield is back to make the second save, and he is furious with his right back here. It was this pass back by Shocknessy that was short. Langfield had to get something on it. Drop for Doran. The goalkeeper is back just in time. Robson clipped into the box. Oh, Meekings. That was a handball by Josh Meekings. Stephen McLean spotted it. And the Inverness defender cannot believe what just happened. He missed the header and hit it with his hand. It's Barry Robson, the former Inverness player, emphatically dispatched into the corner of the net. Aberdeen ahead. It's Barry Robson, who scored just his first Aberdeen goal last week. Now he's got his second. Pollitt, that's clever to McGinn. McGinn from the byline. Blocked, but it's back for Peter Pollitt, looking for Barry Robson. It's two! And it's a double for Robson. They had so much work to do with this header. It's a good ball in by Pollitt, but Robson is pedalling backwards. He's not even facing the goal. He turns it into the top corner, and it's two goals in the space of 10 minutes from Barry Robson. Warren. Then lost by Nick Ross, and here goes Peter Pollitt. He's got options either side. Picks for Vernon. Back to Pollitt. It's three. And just an incredible 15-minute spell for Aberdeen. They've scored three goals in it. And with it, the game seems pretty much over. It's really well finished in the end by Pollitt. Good link-up from Vernon. And a stab of the left foot. Draper, very well challenged by Peter Pollitt. Back in came Shinney, but Aberdeen have it once more. It's with Niall McGinn. And perhaps a chance here to drive at Warren. It's still Niall McGinn! It's 4-0! What a first half for Aberdeen! And now it's Niall McGinn who's got in on the act. Picking up the ball inside his own half. Warren let him run and run. Eventually, McGinn made the decision for him. He cut inside and he leathered it with the right foot. And that is now 6-6 for the Northern Irishman. And Inverness have been torn to pieces in this first half. And you can see the wind is certainly strong as Tremarco sends that in. Lost by Langfield, Billy Mackay! They've got one back. Just over a minute played of this second half. And can Inverness salvage even just some pride after that first half performance? Mackay, the poacher. A swinging delivery from Tremarco. one back for Doran. Now Raven. And left-footed. Shock to see. Mackay. And hit by Ross. It was straight at Langfield. But it's a different Inverness now. They seem to have a bit of belief. And that's been given to them by Billy Mackay's goal. Nick Ross almost had another one back. He did everything right, kept it down. Picked up by Doran. And then left by the two Aberdeen defenders. It breaks for Mackay. Billy Mackay doesn't miss those. And suddenly, it's 4-2. And it really is game on now. 57 minutes played. And Inverness are far from buried. Nick Ross managing to steer the ball towards Billy Mackay. When the ball drops in the box like that, Billy Mackay nearly always tucks them in the back of the net. That is 17 for the season. Seen the trouble that Tremarco has caused with these corners so far, and Draper! And it stays out at a second attempt there by Raven. Well, this is a phenomenal turnaround from Inverness. Doran. Their fans are starting to believe, the players certainly believe, that they can get something out of this game. Warren's ball in! And it's Shinney. Time is running out, but Inverness are still alive here. From 4-0 down, it is 4-3. Warren's ball in. Graham Shinney, he won't score too many headers like that. Didn't he direct it well? Pollitt. And Inverness have all piled forward. It's Willow Flood now. He's got Johnny Hayes tearing up on the right-hand side, but what a poor effort. Really tame. What would he give for one more chance? Graham Shinney takes the corner. It's Williams! And Langfield had to make the save. Inverness wants another corner, but this just sums up what an unbelievable contest this has been between the sides. From 4-0 up, Aberdeen have hung on. Subscribe now for free and catch all the action on SPFL YouTube.